Spokane police today arrested a man at Spokane City Hall for threatening to blow up the building.
Thomas McMillan was arrested on felony charges. City Hall staff say they were very concerned about McMillan's behavior and immediately called police. Police went to McMillan's house in the 1900 block of West Gardner and found bomb-making materials. And they've just left the scene. KXLY4's McKay Allen is there live tonight. McKay?
Yeah, it's part of the routine investigation. Whenever there's a threat made like that, they automatically search the residence where that person lives. Thomas McMillan was arrested at the courthouse today, or City Hall, excuse me, and was taken to jail immediately. Later, detectives came here to his home at 1912 West Gardner, and inside, they found what one officer described to me as an improvised explosive device, an IED. They immediately stopped what they were doing, pulled everybody back, and called the bomb squad. The bomb squad blocked off one block of Gardner between 1800 and 1900, and then the authorities went in. They got the improvised explosive device, they brought it outside, they dug a hole in the ground, and they blew it up. Authorities say that there were no other bomb-making materials or other explosive devices in the home, but they did find one explosive device. They obviously, this gentleman made a threat to City Hall earlier today, and authorities say that's enough to charge him with a Class B felony. He's now away from the jail. He's now meeting with detectives on the premises there just to ensure that there's no other plots that he's planning and to make sure there's no other materials here or other explosive devices here. But for now, the scene is clear. Everybody is out from the neighborhood out onto the street trying to see exactly what's gone on. And as we said, they did detonate that explosive device here, and that did cause quite a stir in the neighborhood. Reporting live, McKay Allen, KXLY 4 HD News.